Hey you guys, today I'm going to be doing a, I'm going to say, Phantom Spot slash Glitches. So yeah, this one. Go into this building. I'm going to go up here. This one, no. I was epic there. I'm in a rush here. You go up here. You turn this corner. Can you get this in there? No, nothing. You walk out. And then you do. You run, you jump. So yeah. If you really want to, just go and jump on that here. Next one. This one's quite cool. You go here, press A. Press A, just like continuously. What is that? You just like continuously press A. Wait a few seconds. Press A again. Wait a few seconds. Run. Press A again. Press A again, and you're on top of it. And it's pretty complicated, so once you get it, you get it. Jump on top of here. You jump on top of here. I don't think you can jump up on top of here once you go into this one. Yeah, you can. The next one. Is this one you do it with? No, this one, is it? I don't know, who else? I just hope you can fly around the front. Oh yeah, you just jump and land up on this bit. You jump, you walk, okay. Watch out for the holes. Watching people on YouTube and something like that is very important. I'm thinking if you get on top of you or not, I'm 100% sure. Oh yeah, you can. No, you can. I'm afraid of jumping though, you can't jump back. But you can't fall through the holes. Very easy. Okay, so that's today's, today's special, so that's here.